husband's coming home.
Where is he?
He's in prison.
There's some guys that want me to do a job for him, and I'm not gonna do it.
If I drive for you, you give me a time and a place, I give you a 5-minute window. Anything happens in that 5 minutes, and I'm yours, no matter what. I don't sit in while you're running it down. I don't carry a gun. I drive.